for Cardinal Turkston. I remember a long time ago Margaret Thatcher being asked if she thought she would see a woman prime minister in her lifetime, and she said no. I wonder if you think you'll see a black pope in your lifetime.
I've been asked this question several times before, and my answer has always been, why not? I don't think it's impossible to see a black pope in my lifetime. Popes are basically bishops, cardinals, you know, voted for, elevated to that status. And to the extent that we have a lot of black bishops, a lot of black cardinals, the possibility of any of them being voted into a pope is not an impossibility.
Okay, but we know it's one job you can't run for. Thank you very much indeed for joining us there from the Vatican. Well, we're pretty much out of time now, but there's still plenty of time to join in our discussion online. Just go to our website, skynews.com, and click on the links to the Bolton & Co. blog, where you can have your say about tonight's discussion.